The summit at Beaumont-Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Karl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburne, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Karl Fairburne. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help.
Inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness.
SOE want him dead, too. I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon.
Mit dem anderen ist. Aber einer wird gerade beim Versanddepot getestet. Als hätten kleine Kinder ein neues Spielzeug gekriegt.
Thank you.
Good to know. That saves me some trouble.
Wir warten noch auf den Techniker. Mir gefällt das auch nicht. War das wirklich ein Unfall? Bei der anderen war das genauso.
Keine Ahnung. Die Franzosen begreifen nicht, dass sie verloren haben.
Generator building. Probably just covering this area. Not for much longer.
Alles neu einzustellen. Weil diese Trottel wieder an den Druckventilen gedreht haben, werden sie sich wünschen, nie geboren worden zu sein. Wenn sie einmal eingestellt sind, müssen sie so bleiben. Aber diese Idioten lehnen sich immer wieder dagegen oder spielen dran rum und...
Generator for the reclamations process. Satchel charge to take care of it. It might be a quick generator, looks like it's on its last legs. Pressure valves get overloaded for me. It doesn't sound healthy. One more valve should do the trick. Okay. Let's put the Nazis under a little more. Generator's overloaded. Good. That'll slow down production. Power's out. Factory disrupted. Definitely a good thing. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work. factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter.
Was wohl daheim gerade los ist.
Gehört? Der Grund, warum wir nur noch einen Ofen haben, sind die von der Resistance sabotierten Aufhängungen. Das soll noch geprüft werden.
Oh, danke, dass du es mir gesagt hast. Mit der Resistance kannst du sehen, die Arbeit haben wir.
Bestimmt nicht. Wenn Streckenbach dich dabei erwischt, bist du ganz schnell in Streichers Bataillon an der Front.
They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace.
Look!
Was machst du denn dann am Wochenende?
Ich habe so unglaublich viele Pläne. Dafür reicht deine beschränkte Vorstellungskraft nicht aus.
Oh, ich kann mir viel vorstellen. Stopfst du wieder die ganze Zeit Socken?
Nein. Schreib deiner Mutter noch einen Liebesbrief.
That was easy. Moving on. Well, that certainly did the job. Refinery's out of action. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. Thank you.
Ich würde mir jede Kugel einfangen, wenn ich dafür deine Schwägerin kriege.
I wonder what they were carrying.
Also, hast du die Gerüchte gehört?
Control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. That blast furnace. That's the... Not for much longer.
Ich will wieder zurück ins Labor und endlich wieder richtig arbeiten.
Ich weiß, was du meinst. Dieser ganze...
already sounding unhealthy. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. This thing's going to blow. I need to get the hell out of here. Scratching the furnace should slow down the Kraken's production. So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifest in this safe. I need to find it. And him. Shipping manifest should be in here. With any luck, it'll lead me straight to the Kraken test site. Keep the Kraken manifests. Body can be hiding. electrical supply, factory's out of action. And I've got a lead on what to hit next. Time to get out of here. Things nice and secure.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburne gone rogue. Our U.S. allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburne's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft, wie geplant, weiter.